couldn't be your sunshine.
Successful day at the bookstore. I got this book about a witch.
I got this poster and this book about houseplants. So that's exciting. You got a romance novel.
Yes.
What's it about?
It's like in Manhattan, and it's just like her and her roommate, I think they just fall in love.
All right, we stopped to get a drink. Now we're on our way to the park.
It is so pretty outside. We got our books. Oh my gosh, I love it here.
I haven't been on a swing in so long.
This is so fun.
Woo!
Hold on, this is fun.
Okay, so this is my book.
And mine.
Today, right now, we are on our way to Lowe's, and I'm gonna go get some soil and fertilizer and possibly a new plant, just because I haven't been the best at taking care of my plant babies and they look very sad. Walking into Lowe's.
Home garden?
Yes.
Going straight to the home and garden.
I would love to get an outside plant.
Gotta make sure it's good.
Update, I'm not getting a plant. We're just gonna get potting soil and fertilizer, but I saw this. I don't know if this is better than this. We got our plant food, and now we're gonna go home and I'm gonna repot my plant babies. So we got my plant Ava repotted, and now I'm just gonna put one squirt of this. I'm gonna do two. Maybe three? Three.
Say one or two.
I did three. Alright. She's a big girl. Good morning, everyone. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning and it's really cold outside, which I'm not really feeling. Today, I'm going to be doing a pole class with my friend Amber and Tori. I've been wanting to do this for a while, so I'm really excited. So I'm just gonna be vlogging today and getting ready, and yeah, so let's just get started.
Good morning, Ganja.
So first thing I'm going to do is I'm just gonna wash my face. Now I'm just gonna be going into my skin routine and makeup, and I'm just gonna do this really fast. I'm not actually sure what I wanna wear today. I kind of have an idea. So this is what I'm wearing to class today. It's obviously cold outside, so I'm not just gonna be wearing this out. So I'm on my way right now to the class. I'm meeting up with Tori and Amber there. I'm scared I'm gonna be a little bit late.
So the first thing that we're gonna do is just walk around the pole. Try to stay up on your toes.
Thank you.
Alright, so I just ran home really quickly and got changed, and then this bitch came and picked me up, and now we're gonna go to Amber's house and eat some pizza.
Many hours later.
No, you have